I'm Dr. Amanda Champlain. I'm a board-certified dermatologist and fellowship-trained laser and cosmetic specialist. I practice with U.S. Dermatology Partners in Carrollton, Texas, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to remove birthmarks. The most common type of birthmarks are vascular birthmarks. Vascular birthmarks usually present in a newborn. Typically, they're first noticed by the parent or possibly by the examining pediatrician. The birthmarks usually present on the head and the neck. So sometimes they're on the forehead or on the eyelids, possibly on the back of the neck or on one side of the face. They're usually a red, you know, flat area of skin. And a common question that I get from parents and from referring physicians is, when should these patients be evaluated by a dermatologist and when should they be treated? If your newborn presents with a vascular birthmark, it's very important for them to be evaluated by a board-certified dermatologist so that they receive the correct diagnosis. Some vascular birthmarks, such as neva simplex, which is more commonly known as salmon patches, will gradually fade over time, and it's safe to just monitor these birthmarks, and no intervention is typically required. Other type of birthmarks, such as capillary malformations, the most common one, known as a port wine stain, will not fade over time, and earlier intervention for treatment of these birthmarks is important. The treatment for capillary malformation or a port wine stain is using a laser that targets the blood vessels in the skin. And there's really no too early time to start this treatment. So newborns within the first few days of life can be treated safely. To treat a capillary malformation with a laser, multiple treatments will be required. These are usually first performed in a series spaced about 1 month apart. Then depending on the response of the patient, maintenance treatments may be required over time. This is a lifelong condition. So in some patients, the laser treatments initially significantly improve the condition, but in other patients, the condition is a little more severe and a more lifelong approach is required. After the treatment is performed, there is significant bruising on the face, and this is very purposeful bruising in order to make the laser most effective at targeting the birthmark. The bruising isn't painful. It does take about 2 weeks to resolve. So there isn't any real downtime associated with the treatment, though there can be some social downtime, you know, for children and adults that receive this treatment. A patient of any age is really at the appropriate age to receive treatment for their port wine stain. So we can effectively use this treatment from newborn within just the first few days of life, as well as in children, teenagers, and in patients that are well into adulthood. If you or your child has a birthmark and you would like to be evaluated by one of our board-certified dermatologists, click the link in the description of this video and schedule an appointment today.